How's it going, everyone? So I am literally all over the place, literally all over the place right now because everything has been so overwhelming and I am honestly pretty exhausted from this whole entire college thing, but it is exhausting and overwhelming in the best possible way. So basically, I have been here at Yale technically for almost a month. If you count pre-orientation, I have been here for a month officially. It's the 21st. I left for pre-orientation the 20th and I kind of left you guys hanging. But yeah, right now I'm in my suite. Suite of four people, and I am in transition from my political science discussion section into having lunch with my pre-orientation group, and I'm just kind of trying to I'm just trying to squeeze in some time because finding time is actually really, really hard because all of the other events, extracurriculars, meetings, time for like studying and like social life and all that kind of like intertwine a lot here at Yale, and especially for like college in general, like you get really, really busy. And I'm talking so quickly right now. But basically everything is going really, really well so far. I probably am not conveying the mood as efficiently right now because of how tired I am. I'm just so excited to share everything with you guys from pre-orientation to orientation to choosing classes, going to classes, making new friends, going to all the events. Because I have a lot of things recorded on my iPhone, like a lot of vlogs and videos and stuff, and I can't wait to share it with you guys. And I also can't wait to share some advice on how to apply to top colleges, like my essays, my stats, all of that. I want to start getting into the momentum of things and like kind of just give a quick update video because I left you guys out in the blue for like over a month. But yeah, hopefully I can start uploading content soon. If you want to see any of those videos, let me know as soon as possible. Comment down below, whether it's like a dorm tour, interviewing my suite mates, just going around vlogging, any like essay advice or anything like that, just let me know. And hopefully I can get back to you guys very, very soon because you guys are awesome and I'm a mess right now. And thank you so much.